Hi, welcome to Sophisticated Press. This is Renetta Gunn Stevens. I am the CEO of Sophisticated Press, and I'm coming to you to inform you, do not despise small beginnings. I know sometimes we are taught that small means insignificant, but in the marketplace, small can also mean that you're able to have flexibility and be able to navigate and make turns and changes in your business model, your marketing strategies sooner than the big boys. For instance, if you are Walmart and you need to change your business structure, and you need to change maybe advertising, you have to go through your general managers, your supervisors, your store managers, your customer service leads, and you have to change sometime all of this material that you have printed up. But if you're small, then you're able to make a decision and you're able to incorporate the change immediately. And so I want you to stop looking at yourself as being insignificant because you are small. To my authors, right now people may not know who you are, but that doesn't mean that your book isn't meaningful. That doesn't mean that your book isn't a bestseller. It just means that you have to do your marketing and you have to continue to keep going and showing up every day, letting the world know that you are here. So just be encouraged. Don't give up. And listen, it is okay to get help and to follow people. But what I don't want you to get into the habit of is looking for somebody to tell you you're great, looking for somebody to tell you that your book is good, looking for somebody to tell you that that you're special and that you are just the bomb.com, right? Listen, I want you to look in the mirror and tell yourself, the Bible says that God made us fearfully and wonderfully. That's enough. That's enough. That should be enough for you. You don't need anyone to keep telling you every day that you can do it and that your book is good. And listen, I'm telling you that you can do it. I'm telling you that if you took the time and invested in the book, and if you took the time to share it with the world, believe in your work. Believe in yourself. I've seen a lot of people saying that they can make you the best you and motivational. And that's cool because I'm a motivational speaker too. But let me tell you something. I want you to start making people show you their fruit. If you only seen somebody IG page, if you only seen someone Facebook page, and just because their Facebook page is all dollied up, now they can tell you and give you advice on how to be the best you can be. I will tell you to beware of that because I'm seeing a lot of that. Like every other post is, let me mentor you. Come to my event. I can help you how to do this, how to do that. You ain't seen a house. You ain't seen a refrigerator. You haven't seen their credit score. You haven't seen a bank account statement. Like some of these people, I'm like, where your book at? Bruh, you telling me that you can make me the best me that I can be? Where your book? Have you invested in your own information? But you want me to invest in you, right? And so, and I'm not saying that they're not legit, but what I'm saying is stop being so needy where people have to keep telling you that you're good and you can make it. Know that you're good and just keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Stars never be in the sky talking about some look at me. Stars don't be talking about some look at me. I'm shining. No, when you walk out and instantly some just make you look up. Why? Because that star up in the sky just shining. You got to look up. You got to look up and be like, I see you. I see you, star. You know? Stop being so needy. Believe in yourself. Believe in God and believe in the gift that he made, which is you. Okay? And go forth and do not despise your small beginning. Small does not mean insignificant. Small does not mean insignificant. When you have a baby and your baby is small, do you look at your newborn baby and be like, this baby's small. This baby can't talk. No, you be like, oh, that baby's so cute. That baby's so cute. Woo, woo, woo. Right? And when the baby start talking and when the baby get teenagers, you're like, oh, look at the baby. My baby didn't grow up until a teenager. I just can't take it no more. And some of us, when our baby get 40, 50 years old, we still talking about some. That's my baby. And they have to tell us, "Mine ain't no baby no more. Stop calling me a baby." Right? Maybe not 40 or 50 because I ain't that old. But even if I was, you know, you get what I'm saying. You know how grandma did. Grandma always had one son that she just took care of because that was her baby. He was 55 years old. Junior ain't even junior no more. He done turned into a senior, but that's her baby. Y'all know. And so, do not despise small beginnings. Keep going. If you know you have a book that you need published, contact sophisticatedpress.com and let's work together. You're going to be working directly with me. Yes, I am funny, but I'm also serious. But yeah, you're going to get some laughs in working with me. And so contact us. Let's work together. Let's get your book published. Look, by February 2019, this book should be at your belly so we can go ahead and begin this series and you can go ahead and start your journey. We can do it. It's just based on your focus because I'm ready. I'm ready to go. When you email me, when you call, me and my staff, we're going to be dedicated to you. We're going to be available to you to work with you. We do give out 15-minute free consultations for authors. We also have a free ebook, which is titled 10 Ways to Eliminate Debt by Writing, because it is the holiday season and we don't want you being, you know, stressed and depressed if money is kind of funny. So there are some activities and there are some services that you can do and get paid for. And so we encourage you to visit us there so you can get that free ebook. And then if you have any additional questions, you can also email me at sophisticatedpress.com. I am personally a published author. Like I was telling you, my first book is A Dad's Redemption. That's my novel. And then Kingdom Speaking in the Boardroom just teaches Christians how to speak into the marketplace. Because ain't nobody got time for y'all in the boardroom talking about some y'all blessed and highly favored. Listen. Okay? I'm fine. It's good. We don't need to hear I'm blessed and highly favored in the boardroom table while we got China and Germany and Turkey sitting at the table with us and you talking about you blessed and highly favored. We don't need that. Okay? It's a time and a place and a season for everything. So let's work together. Let's have some fun together. And let's just continue to be a trophy piece for God. Yes, that's right. A trophy piece for God. And I'm looking forward to working with you. So thank you so much for looking at our video. And we hope to hear from you soon at Sophisticated Press. Thank you.